The US Congress approved daylight saving time today in 1918. That started the process of advancing clocks by an hour during springtime and then to setting the clocks back by an hour during fall. As a result, there is one 23-hour day in early spring and one 25-hour day in the middle of autumn. A minority of the world's population uses DST, including United States, Canada, parts of Australia, United Kingdom, and the European Union. Asia, Africa, Latin America, and the Caribbean generally do not use DST. Significant debate remains around continuing with this practice of changing clocks twice each year. Supporters argue that DST decreases energy consumption. Opponents discuss disruption of human circadian rhythms that negatively affect human health. Russia tried permanent DST, but due to extremely late winter sunrises, it switched permanently to standard time in 2014. For more Today in STEM History, subscribe now.